Hello, beautiful blockchain people. That's me again at CryptoSpine. This is my next cryptocurrency market overview. So let's start. Let's check the prices of the major cryptocurrencies according to the site of CoinGecko. And we see that the market has recorded a slight price change for the last 24 hours. That's why I would say that after the solid price increase, the prices of the major cryptocurrencies continue to consolidate. However, I will also like to outline that Bitcoin was able to make a step further in the upward direction. So he's trading now above the level of $13,000 and for $13,400. So we see that slowly but probably steadily Bitcoin continues to increase. So that's really nice. And I want to say that today I won't analyze the price chart of Bitcoin because yesterday I conducted a thorough Bitcoin technical and candlestick analysis. Now I will analyze the price chart of another cryptocurrency, and this is namely Litecoin. The current price is $58.14 according to TradingView. And this cryptocurrency has recorded a very nice price increase for the last 7 days, over 20%. And this is because to some extent we know that PayPal, as Charlie Lee retweeted in his tweet, added Litecoin a couple of days ago, so they decided to integrate cryptocurrencies in their digital wallet. They announced that they will integrate Bitcoin, Bitcoin Cash, Ethereum, and Litecoin. So Litecoin received nice supports by this announcement. And what I want to say is that Litecoin was in a kind of stagnation. The price chart of Litecoin was relatively boring recently, so it was just moving sideways in a relatively narrow range. That's why I didn't analyze the price chart of Litecoin recently, but today I will really enjoy analyzing the price chart of Litecoin because there is some formation that I would like to mention. So this is the linear chart. We see that the current price is exactly the same as it used to be 12 months ago, but let's check the candlestick chart. And this is actually the daily time frame. So this is the daily time frame. This is the daily chart. If we have a look at the daily chart, we see that even let's switch to a linear chart, that we have this sequence of descending local highs. So it's easy to see. And it means that the cryptocurrency is still in a downtrend because we have a sequence of descending local highs. But what I want to outline that the slope of the downtrend used to be more steep before, so more bearish. Now we see that it is changing. So to some extent that this is the next downtrend line, indicating that the slope is becoming less bearish. And this is the last one. So let me draw the last downtrend through the last or the latest local highs. So now we even see that the slope is getting even less bearish. So to some extent, this is something, of course, not bullish, but at least slightly positive, that the downtrend is changing its slope and it is becoming less bearish. And now we see that even at the moment, the price of Litecoin is testing this upper line, so this resistance line or downtrend line. And let's cross our fingers for Litecoin that it will continue to increase and break through this line. Now let me remove these lines and let me analyze the price chart from applying candlestick analysis. So in the monthly time frame, there is something really very interesting. So those are the latest candlesticks. And I want to outline that till the end of the month, there are 3 or 4 or 5 days, something like this, let's say 4 days or 3.5 days. And there is still chance that a bullish engulfing will take place. If the price of Litecoin at the end of the month closes at a level, let's say at least $61. So if it increases further, it means that the bullish engulfing will turn out to be even stronger. But of course, at the moment, we still don't have this bullish engulfing. But anyway, I'm really happy to see this bullish candlestick that was able to surpass the middle line, let's say, of the bearish candlestick for the previous month. So this is, in my view, a potential bullish engulfing that is worth monitoring, and it will be really very positive if it happens. Also, if we switch to the weekly chart, last week a very solid bullish candlestick formed in the price chart, engulfing the bodies of the previous candlesticks. So that was a very nice bullish signal. But once again, if we switch to the daily chart, although there has been this solid price increase, we still have this downtrend, because if this is the trend line, the price chart is still at the trend line. It hasn't surpassed the trend line, neither it has surpassed the previous local high. That would be even more bullish if it happens. But I'm really very curious if, based on this positivity in the cryptocurrency market at the moment, among the major cryptocurrencies, I mean, if the price of Litecoin will follow the positive movements, price dynamics of Bitcoin, and if it increases in the near future. If it happens, and if we have a breakout here, and if the price of Litecoin surpasses the previous local high, that will be the initial really nice positive or bullish signal. That's why I decided today to mention Litecoin, to talk about Litecoin, in order to outline these technical patterns, these candlestick formations, because the situation may become really very positive, more interesting, having in mind that recently the price chart of Litecoin was among the most boring charts in the among the major cryptocurrencies. So that's it for today about the price chart of Litecoin. At the end, I just want to mention some metrics relating to the fundamentals of Litecoin. The first one is that the hash rate is improving. So of course, it is still significantly below the local high from the beginning of 2019, but it is at least significantly higher if we compare it with the local low that formed at the very beginning of 2020. Also, if we check the number of transactions on the blockchain of Litecoin, so here is the number of transactions, it is relatively high at the moment, and it is almost, let's say, the same as it used to be during the hype in December of 2017 and at the very beginning, and actually in January of 2018, I wanted to say the very beginning of the next year of 2018. We see that the number of transactions on the blockchain of Litecoin is much higher than it used to be a couple of months before, in 2019, in 2018. So I consider it as a signal indicating that the activity in the ecosystem of Litecoin is increasing. So I consider it as a positive signal as well. So fellas, that's it for today about the ecosystem of Litecoin and the price chart of Litecoin. Let's hope that the price will continue to increase and it will change the trend in the near future. And of course, I wish you good luck in the financial markets. Have a great day, and hope to see you in the next video. It was me at CryptoSpark.